Hi, I'm Daniel Gruber. I'm the instrumental director at Taft High School. Welcome to our Taft High School Instrumental Holiday Concert. This year, celebrating the holidays with joy and warmth in our hearts means so much more than ever. This year, the Taft Arts Department has rallied together to give our whole community a small glimpse of the incredible talents, passions, and inspiration that our students possess. The performances began with Mr. Series, leading the drama department's stunningly brilliant, student-written and performed show titled Our World Washed Away, which also featured a virtual art gallery opening displaying the works of our calligraphy students facilitated by Mrs. Nazarian. The performances continued with Mr. McKinley's dance department inspiring us all with their message of hope in the December dance concert, The Cure. Last week, Ms. Ramos led the Taft Vocal Ensemble, Chorus, and Guitar Ensemble in their great winter choral concert, Home for the Holidays. I am now proud to present the instrumental music concert, giving you all a taste of the magic that our students and your children can bring into this world. I cannot begin to describe how watching all of these wonderful virtual performances made me feel. But you can find them all on the Taft website throughout our winter break, and I can guarantee that they can provide your heart with all that it needs to get you through to the new year. Now sit back, relax, turn up the volume, and enjoy.
Thank you. Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy New Year.
Happy holidays.
Thank you.
Hi, my name's Dan Gruber. I'm the instrumental music teacher at Taft Charter High School.
Hi, and I'm Natalia Ramos, and I'm the proud choral director at Taft Charter High School.
Hi, and I'm Mr. Michael Turner, and I'm the instrumental as well as choral teacher at Chatsworth Charter High School.
We wanted to take this opportunity tonight to thank some very special people that were very important to our program this semester. Musicians at Play, through a grant that they provided, and this was brought to us through Mr. Tom Pease, who used to teach at Taft Charter High School, brought us this masterclass program where professional musicians, studio musicians, classical musicians, jazz musicians came into our classrooms virtually and gave private instruction to all of our students throughout the semester. And I wanted to take this chance, and we all did, to just thank some of these very special people. The world famous trumpeter, Mr. Wayne Bergeron. If it's high, it's Wayne, because he plays really high. Sometimes it might be Arturo Sandoval or Maynard Ferguson, but usually it's Wayne. Mr. Fernando Arroyo, a wonderful violinist and teacher, the fantastic teacher and just killer tuba player, Joseph Jackson, were wonderful. So thank you guys very much for joining us.
We also want to thank the fantastic bass player, Carl Vincent, as well as the wonderful bassoonist Liza Hansen. And I want to give a special shout out to all of our vocal master teachers, Dr. Leslie Layton, Dr. Nike Sinclair, and Mr. Abdiel Gonzalez. Thank you for all of the work that you have done for our students this semester.
And last but certainly not least, we want to thank our fantastic percussion master clinicians, the great Don Williams, and the equally great Mr. Peter Erskine. And we also want to thank Catherine Baker, our flute master teacher, Danielle Andarza, our horn master teacher, and Mr. Dennis Giron, our trombone master teacher. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts for all that you did for our students and our programs.
Did we thank Stephanie Fife, our cellist? We also had a cello teacher that worked with us, Stephanie Fife. So thank you, Stephanie. Didn't mean to, I hope I didn't forget you or miss you. Musicians at Play is a fantastic program, but they wouldn't be able to provide us with all these wonderful teachers without generous donations from their supporters. So please, I encourage you all to seek out Musicians at Play and make a donation if you are able. In addition to that, the person responsible for really making our holiday concerts work, Mr. Tom Pease, who spent hours and hours as the facilitator of each and every masterclass, and also did editing and production on our holiday shows and our larger numbers. And again, a big shout out to Don Williams, who is one of the principal people behind Musicians at Play. But the person that we have to thank the most, really, is Mrs. April Williams. She really made this happen, and she found all these fantastic teachers out of the woodwork and spent hours and hours helping us set up the classes. So thank you all very, very much. And I want to wish each of you a happy Hanukkah,
a Merry Christmas,
and a happy Kwanzaa. And all together we say, and a
happy New Year.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, guys. Good night.
Good night.
Enjoyed our virtual concert tonight. And as we approach the darkest day of the year on winter solstice, know that the light in our children can shine through even in the darkest of times. They give us hope, joy, happiness, and love. Happy holidays to you and yours, each and every one of you, and good night. Thank you.
wish I had a dream.